The current season of Karan Johar's chat show Coffee with Karan has been all about patch-ups and spilling beans on new relationships and friendships. While we saw Alia, Bhatt and Deepika Padukone sharing the couch and being all bubbly, we also saw Janhvi Kapoor sitting next to Arjun Kapoor as the two talked about Sridevi. The show has built some delightful episodes, however in today's episode one of the most anticipated and rumoured couple's relationship was out in the open. For almost a year, rumours about Arjun Kapoor and Malaika Arora dating has been taking over headlines, but neither of them made it official ever. In an earlier episode, when Karan asked about his relationship status, Arjun admitted he wasn't single but did not talk about dating Malaika. However, today with cricketers KL Rahul and Hardik Pandya, Karan finally confirmed that Arjun and Malaika are dating. When Karan asked KL Rahul about his Bollywood crush, the cricketer replied that he didn't have any. When the filmmaker probed a bit more and asked if it was Malaika, Rahul said and she won't anymore. Because she dating Arjun Kapoor. Karan asked Rahul. Though the discussion shifted to what crushes meant, the Soti director confirmed the two actor dating each other all this while and the reports about them were true. Last year, Arjun and Malaika were spotted going out on dinners and attending their friends' parties together. Even though the two wouldn't arrive together, they show clicked photos with each other in groups. Malaika even ringed in her birthday with Arjun as the two went on a romantic holiday. Besides, with all the weddings taking place in Bollywood, we wonder if the two would be thinking of taking their relationship to the next level. For latest updates, don't forget to subscribe our channel.